something that we've been dreaming of for a few years to start the journey of world table tennis. We have been through a huge long process studying the market, trying to figure out how we can bring table tennis really to the next level.
The arena was, I mean, super, super cool. I mean, everything was lightning. I mean, the court looks sharp. I was first thinking it would be too dark with dark flooring, dark table, but it wasn't. It felt really comfortable to play. Of course, easy to say when you play all matches on show court and winning all, but I also followed the Macau tournament last year. It looked very cool as well. So yeah, this is a nice fashion to change up to.
I think it's a very good idea to have something changed, like decoration, like the place of the game. It's very nice also that it's not always the same color, black with blue, and I think it's very nice always change this color.
We do our best with the world table tennis staff, with the world table tennis people, to work hard to make it really for everything is high standard, high level in table tennis. For me, really this is something, another level for table tennis. We received many, many calls, many messages about this one.
More modern, more professional. It's for the players, it's also for the fans. World table tennis is really about them, and we hope that you enjoy the show. Enjoy world table tennis. This is really just the beginning. What we hope is a long and successful road.